United States Treasury Department presents Guest Star with Buzz Adlam and his orchestra, The Eligibles, yours truly, Lou Crosby, and today starring Johnny Cash. How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? This is Lou Crosby, your host for Guest Star, a transcribed feature for United States Savings Bonds, presented as a contribution of this station in the public interest. If you're planning on a college education for your children, you'd better plan your savings now. And what better way to save than with United States Savings Bonds? With savings bonds, you can save automatically, safely, and easily. So buy them and hold them. United States Savings Bonds. Believe me, your shares in a growing America. Now, it's a pleasure to present one of our country's top recording stars who's making his second appearance here on Guest Star, Johnny Cash. And he opens our program with Locomotive Man.
I got a gal in Dallas, way back when I go through. I got a gal in Tulsa that I toot my whistle to, say I do. I got them all over the land. I'm a locomotive man. Left my heart in Omaha, Omaha, and I never did quite get it back. I got a Sioux in Sioux City, waiting by the railroad track, keeps her money in a tater sack. I got them all over the land. I'm a locomotive man. Well, I left a little switch engine about 40 miles south of Bangor, Maine. Couldn't keep the wheels from turning. Shouldn't try to pull my train. Got them all over the land. I'm a locomotive man. Well, I had a gal in Jackson, and it sure broke my heart to turn her loose. When I checked my time and moved on, she was hooked on my caboose. I got them all over the land. I'm a locomotive man.
Nice work, Johnny. A solid starter. Welcome to Guest Star.
Thank you very much, Lou. It's a pleasure to be here.
Johnny, you've turned out a lot of fine records since your last visit. Well, instead of talking about them, I think our audience would like to listen to some of your latest efforts. How about it, huh?
Well, it's okay by me, Lou. I'd rather sing than talk anyway. Now, here's a song that we recently recorded for Columbia. And it seems it might have headed for the right direction. That's sales, I mean. It's called The Girl in Saskatoon. And I'd like to ask the Eligibles to give us a little assistance on this one.
I left a little town a little south of Hudson Bay. I couldn't find a thing to make a rounder want to stay. I fought the wind across the barren waste and the crystal dunes, going for to marry the girl in Saskatoon. I'm glad I realized that no one could take her place. My heart was beating for her like the winter beat my face. But knowing that I'd see her made my spirit bright as June. I'm freezing, but I'm burning for the girl in Saskatoon. South and west and follow in the cold December sun. I bedded down in the care of Ganna when my daily trek was done. Then up and pressing onward by the light of the morning moon. A prodigal returning to the girl in Saskatoon. Then I found a trail that had packed beneath the snow. I made the final miles where the prairie lilies grow. A steeple on a church glistened by a prairie moon. I'm freezing, but I'm burning for the girl in Saskatoon. But my journey was forgotten when I held her in my arms. My wanderlust was stifled by possession of her charms. And kneeling neath the steeple where we couldn't wait till June, I found eternal spring with the girl in Saskatoon.
Nice work, Johnny boy. Yes, sir, you make that gal from Saskatoon sound mighty interesting. Wonder if I could swing a Canadian vacation this year. Friends, let's talk about earning money now. For every $3 you put into United States savings bonds today, you'll get back $4 in less than 8 years. Because today's savings bonds pay a high 3.75% compounded semi-annually when held to maturity. And for your greater convenience, today's Series E bonds continue paying interest for 10 years beyond maturity, so you don't have to cash them in. That applies to your old savings bonds, too, so hold on to them.
You know, it's easy to understand why so many, many Americans use savings bonds as their basic savings program. To begin with, they're fully guaranteed, both the principal and interest, by the United States government. And even if your bonds are lost or destroyed, the Treasury will replace them at no cost to you. I think savings bonds are a terrific investment.
Right you are, Johnny. And they're flexible, too. You can convert your Series E bonds to H bonds for current income. So buy them where you bank or through payroll savings at work. United States savings bonds. This next spot is usually reserved for something instrumental, but we have with us today that fine quartet, the Eligibles. And Buzz Adlam and his boys are all set to give them a little back in here as they sing Timber.
Timber!
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 Over mountains high,
timber!
Down the canyons wide,
let me roam and ride, ride through timber.
When the day is done,
timber! Timber!
Round the campfire's blaze,
let me lie and dream, dream of timber. Tall timber's calling,
timber!
And the echoes ring. For all ages sing a song along the timber trail. Blue shadows falling,
timber!
Down the canyons wide, and the whispering pines entwine along the timber trail. High in the sky above, the love song of the trees will blend. And when it's way out on the breeze, tall timber's calling,
timber!
And the echoes ring,
timber!
For all ages sing a song along the timber trail. High in the sky above, the love song of the trees will blend. And when it's way out on the breeze, tall timber's calling,
timber!
And the echoes ring, for all ages sing a song along the timber trail. The timber trail.
Timber.
Eligibles, that was really fine. Now it looks like it's just about time for one of those hymns you do so well. Tell us about it, will you, Johnny?
Well, Lou, I'd like to call on the eligibles one more time to help us out on one of our favorite hymns to close our part of the show with. It's called I Saw a Man.
Last night I dreamed an angel came. He took my hand, he called my name. He bid me look the other way. I saw a man, I heard him say. He said, if I be lifted up, I'll draw men to me. He turned and then I saw the nail-scarred hand that bled for me. I touched the hem. In his care. When I awoke, my heart beat so, and in the dark I saw a glow. This was no dream, he turned my way. Again I heard my Savior say. He said, if I be lifted up, I'll draw men to me. He turned and then I saw the nail-scarred hand that bled for me. I touched the hem. My soul was in his care.
In his care.
Ah, Johnny, that was real fine. Now, before we close, could you give us just a few bars of Swing Low, Sweet Chariot?
Then I looked over Jordan and what did I see? Coming for to carry me home. There was a band of angels a-coming after me, coming for to carry me home.
Swing low,
sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Swing low, sweet chariot, coming for to carry me home. Well, I'm sometimes up and I'm sometimes down.
You've been listening to Guest Star, a transcribed feature for United States Savings Bonds, which today presented Johnny Cash, The Eligibles, and Buzz Adlam. The time for this program is donated by this station every week in the public interest. The Treasury Department thanks your station and Mr. Cash for their contribution to the Savings Bonds program. We'll be back again next week with another famous guest, so hope you'll be on hand. Till then, this is Lou Crosby saying so long and reminding you that United States Savings Bonds are among the world's finest investments, and they're your shares in America. Buy them and hold them.